I hope this is gonna work out all right. Hey, it's Matt. And today, we're doing a stream that I'm also recording of what did I almost say? Of Night in the Woods. It was suggested to me by Cheesecake, and I trust him. So, let's get into it. Yay, white screen. Yay, not responding. Already having problems. Well, here we go. Wonder, does this, I'm gonna see if this works. Do you work? You don't work. Okay. Figures, you know, because I'd like you to work. But of course, you don't want to work. So we're gonna have to do it this way. Oh. Let's get into it. Space. Okay. That's the button. The year Granddad died, the highway extension came. The road through Possum Springs had been the only way to the state park. The highway took the traffic, but gave us Donut Wolf. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. In their wings, in their trees, all things die. Be at peace. On his last day, he sat up suddenly, stared bug-eyed through the window at the old parking lots, wide and sparkling like oceans. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. "This house is haunted," he said, and died. Spooky. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. So is it okay? Oh, okay. So it's either one. Space to jump. Okay. Enter. I'm gonna guess C. Wow, when did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. All right. Must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerk just took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? I don't know. Fiasco Fox, you're too dreamy. Oh, cool. I wonder what they're doing with that phone. Sleeping with it at night. Taking it for walks. Holding it tight. Talking into it. To nobody. Smooching it so right. All right. Visitors are going to be so let down when they see the actual town. Prepare to be disappointed, ye who enter here. Our town motto. State forest up top. Regular forest everywhere else. Woods, woods, woods. Look at that minecart. That's all long gone. Was this made by a time traveler? Yes. Uh-oh. Welcome back to Gabriel and Molly. Today's news, Molly. Markets were up today. Way up. I'm looking at the chart and it's pretty impressive. The economy added 15,000 jobs. Well, mostly in the chart sector, which is notoriously recession-proof. My, Gabriel. I enjoy this. Is there an actual game beyond this? Is that it? Nope. Get in touch. I'll let you know if I find one. I don't want to move on. I want to watch that more. I'm interested now. Excuse me, but where is everybody? It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the bus past Boss Springs these days. Just you. Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? And it looks like we have options. So, are you the janitor or something? I guess we'll do this one. Closed. Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on? I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome. Oh. Can I just squeeze past you there? Nope. Just broke it. When do you think it might be done? Right after you grab me a Fiascola from the machine. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after hours. Nice. Free as in free? Free as in no one's here to say otherwise. All right. Guess we'll, actually, sir, how's the door coming? How's that soda coming? Such sass. Okay, so it's just the same thing over and over right now. So let's go get that Fiascola. Triple jump. Nice. What the? They have Lime Fiasco? And he wants Fiascola? That's just a waste. Okay, just gotta grab it. That's so neat. I like that. I actually had to control it. I like that. That's neat. We can triple jump. One Friascola. Yummers. So what are you doing here? I live here. Well, lived here. Strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now. Goodbye. Bye. Is awesome. Enjoy this. Oh, something here. Well, I'm right outside of town. Mom and Dad know where to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. Which way are we walking, though? Not walking back out to the highway. Probably get hit by a car or something. Hey, where did that janitor go? Did he walk? Oh, more dialogue. The bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. Makes a good first or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Nope. I don't want to miss any dialogue. It's pretty good. Wow. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. During the winter when the leaves were down. I thought you were going to say something else with that. That's why I left it open. Well, I guess I'm going to hike through the woods. Through the woods is home. My bed. And my negligent parents. Oh boy. Loading screen. I enjoy this. Huh. Okay. Can I actually climb in that? Nope. Okay. Dank nature. Dank nature and garbage. Are these food donkey shopping carts? That's all the way across town. That's dedication. There used to be an old sawmill here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores, haunting everywhere else. Oh wow, I heard a toad. And a ghost owl. I bet there are a number of potential familiars down here. Okay. Class of 99. I was just jumping because it actually... Oh my gosh. That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. Awesome. I'm not going to die in this hole. I enjoy this. This is going to be one of those things that I stream and record and upload and nobody's going to watch, but I'm going to enjoy it. Well, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. Apparently no one else has. I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone by now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in there. Dirt possums, night snakes, mystery beast of all shapes. I remember Kathy D'Amico's boyfriend took her here to make out and break up. And then the next day, Kathy pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring. At the Fork Lucene Mall. This entire area is just so full of romance. Hey, you can see Mr. Snorkels on this. 2-3. Okay, so I have an idea here. Ahoy! I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. I definitely remember barely growing since then. Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. I could never make it up there when I was a kid. The number logs mocked me. The logs and the other kids. It was a log people alliance. Just gotta run and keep bouncing. 1, 2, 3. No stopping. Third jump's usually the big one. It's physics or something. Run and jump, jump, jump. Okay. No! Okay. It's only been 2 years since I've lived here. Not on this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. Rep Grand Al. Your parents forgot you. Me. Oh. Nope. Here's a power line. Let's go home. This is awesome. I enjoy this. Ow. Hello, May. It's been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? As I do my rounds, I saw you very off-limits playground. So, get in the car, May. No. Do you want to spend your first night back in jail, May? No. Hey, Dad. Hey, remember me? Man, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What do you do? Oh. May, honey, we thought you were coming in tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How did you get here? I walked until I got arrested. By Aunt Mall Cop. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No. I say hi for no one. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Are we waiting for that tomorrow night, too? Oh, man. It's good to hear your voice again. Good night. Dad looks older? Question mark. Mom. 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 She's probably upstairs. There are a few things hanging around here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, whatever's buried under the house after this mint incident. This thing goes off randomly every month or so. A little wooden duck pops out. Makes the weirdest sound. Scares Dad half to death every time. He used to joke his granddad getting even from beyond the grave. Nice. Is this actually my room? Ugh. Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? I wonder if Dad can move him. Yeah, Dad put him up here a bit. Dad should move him. It's only fair. Okay. Well, in the meantime, I will explore and goof about.
I have an idea that might happen, and if it does, I'm gonna be so happy.
I believe this is my room. Dang it! I wanted to mess about. No, get up. Get up. No, I want to go mess around. Dang it. Okay. Hopefully, we can still do this. Okay. Hopefully. I'm really hoping here. And if it doesn't happen, I'll explain it. I was so cute then, when we were so small, so cute then. Cuties, a lot of us. We could have had a traveling show of Barrowskins. Honey? Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. Runs out the door. Mom. Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry we messed up the day that you were coming back. Such short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey. Yeah? Is everything okay? Yeah. What do you mean? Honey, did something happen? I just needed to come home. Well, see, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine. Really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey. It's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet your old friends will be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you? Oh, yeah. Greg's working down at the Snack Falcon. Up in town center, west by the click-clack. I think I'll run over and say hey. Alright, have a good time out there. Lots to explore and see. What's changed? I will. Just watch out for all the construction. Well, it wouldn't be a fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later. Bye, sweetie. Mom. Alright, let's go. Where's Dad? I want to find Dad. Tell me Dad's in here. How's Bert still alive? Dad? It's pretty great when Granddad gave me all the apple cart of old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up out here. Death comes to Wicklesbury. The fancy corpse. Helmol Stevenson. Necropolis, Book of the First. Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallows Hill. Mom has all of her girlsy books. About creepy crimes and sad children. On a creepy shelf in the other room. Oh, looks like one of Mom's books made it out here. And we even ate the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1880s. Jeez, Mom. Hey, look, some of Dad's books are out here, too. Finances of North America. World of Tyrants. It's complete. Okay. Owls are owls. Treacherous grains. What is a crackle? Now I'm curious. I want to know now. Now I'm not going to look it up. I was going to, but I decided against it. Part 1. Home again. I have a feeling that will just put me back inside. Kill, kill, kill. FBI, freeze. Come back. I want to hear. Fine. It's a trampoline. I really shouldn't be doing this. But I am. Nice. I'm on your car. Hey, man. I'm Mr. Twigmere. May, is that you? Sure is. Nope. Well, it looks like May. But it smells like May. Have a smell. When you were a kid, didn't used to call you little dirtball. Well, I was a dirtball. Still are a dirtball, I bet. Cradle to grave, 100% dirtball. That's the spirit. See you around, Mr. Twigmire. Just mess with your, thing here. Mailbox, that's what it's called. You can't jump on the fire hydrant, dang it. I saw a crossing guard, so I'm gonna go see if I can talk to them. Well, sure as fall. All the road work crammed in before winter. Makes like half the town inaccessible. Unless you want to walk the long way around. For like 20 minutes. Which, I mean, no. I hit the mic. I shouldn't have done that. Let me fix some stuff. Hopefully. Okay. There we go. See, generally in a recording, I could just mute that and then cut between when I was fixing stuff. But I can't do it here. I mean, technically I could, but that'd be weird. I'm going straight from the stream. Summers. What are you doing, home? Dropped out. Wow. I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Weird. So how have you been? Okay. Me and Dennis split. Oh no. Yeah, he got a job at the new prison over in Bertle. Met some girl at a gas station. Wow, what a jerk. He's a free agent. I guess. No, wrong button. That's that word. What's that word they use for like a weapon you make in jail? Like a knife? A shiv? I hope this gets shivved at work. Just to scare him. Scare him good. That'd do it. Scare him right in the kidney. Oh, well, I gotta go. Nice seeing you. Stop by anytime. Gonna run away before you shiv me. Hey, can I push you? Hello. What you doing on my porch? Hi, Mr. Kazkov. Hello, May. My best worst student. Yeah. Like the constellations. Hated school. Don't knock school. School is vital for your future. What are you doing back in Possum Springs? Dropped out of school. Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have my new telescope set up by then. Sure thing. Constellations. Stars. Kinda wanted to jump on that again. It's a grave. It's a grave. I wanna see it. I can't. I remember when Bia's family had the house and not a tiny depressing apartment. My kids. Hey, it's the Hardsleys. What are you doing? Little Joe, you're under arrest. Oh wow. Kids still talk about Little Joe. We use your DNA. Do you kids even know what DNA is? Ghosts don't have DNA. Yeah, it's the stuff you use to solve crimes. Like a body part, but really small. But ghosts don't have body parts. Yeah, Harley. Harley's right. Hey, lady. Will you go away? Lady. Fine, I'm leaving. I really want to go up on top of there. I feel like I can. I think I can. I think I can. Oh no. I fell. Okay. Hello. Danny, right? Yep. I think you were a senior when I was a freshman. Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job. Oh no. They say construction is always hiring. But it's not. In fact, it's often laying guys off named Dan. What are you gonna do? I'm open to suggestions. Don't give up. I'm sure someone in this town is hiring. Don't give up. Well, there's always a chance someone will die. And I could have their job. Dan. You're not gonna like kill anyone, are you? Does it pay? Okay, I wanna see something really quick. Give me a sec. I'm a curious person, and I need to know how things are working out for me right now, so. Where are you? There you are. Being a curious person, means I need to make sure that everything's working out okay on the stream. And since I don't have anyone here right now, I'll have to do it myself. Come on, load up. Okay. This'll work. Oh, wait. Dan. Hey. I don't have a job either. Aw, man. Sorry to talk your ear off about it. How are you holding up? Good. Just dropped out of college. Living with my parents. Oh. So you're basically a teenager again. No. I'm just an adult living with her parents. Okay. So you're not, like, you're unemployed. You're just lacking a daytime hobby. That pays money. You don't need for rent. Alright, I'm gonna get going. Yeah. Clicked out. I unclicked it out. It says the great and mighty Cheesecake is apparently watching this. So, how am I doing, boss? Am I doing alright? 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 I hope I'm doing an alright, alright. Grandpa, oi. Oi, what? I wanted to talk to the old man on the scooter there, but I just went down instead. Hello, raccoon. How are you? Harfest.
Yarn.
Okay, well, that's just patronizing. Who would leave this here? This is so neat. This game is amazing. I enjoy this already. Oh man, it bounces. I enjoy this game so much. Okay, you go get your water, sir. I feel like there's something. Okay, last scene. Food donkey, okay. Alright. I enjoy this so much. This game. This game. This game's great. Eat pocket pawn. Telesoft. What? Where exactly are you planning on going? I don't know. Ham Panther? But, honey, you're only gonna get the minimum there. And I hear their murder. This place is murder. I don't think I can handle one more incoming call. I wake up sometimes because I hear that bing noise. Nowadays, I just take a sleeping aid and it works wonders. We shouldn't have to try ourselves to get sleep from our work. Well, Ham Panther isn't gonna give you a bonus. Ham Panther doesn't even have a leaderboard. But it isn't calls. It isn't sales. I wouldn't be waiting for that bing. I don't know, honey. Maybe we'll have a good shift today and get on the leaderboard. And we'll see how you get there. I guess it won't change anything. Have you met anyone fun yet? I just got picked up from whatchamacallit. I got arrested. This is part one. Cigarette. Coffee. Alright, well. Yeah, no, this is still part one. I can show you my notes. Oh boy, I can't wait. Rip Granddad Hart. Your parents forget you. That's so great. I enjoy it so much. So great. Hello. Hey, killer. Don't call me that. Who are you? Lorian. How do you even know about the killer thing? It's a big deal, even to us middle schoolers. Yeah, well, this is a long time ago. And what did the middle schooler say? You put him in the hospital. And no one knows why. Did you have it coming or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you. Because no one knew when you were going to do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Oh, she's gone. Oh. Sorry. That's fine. Yeesh. This is a game. I enjoy it. Alright. Round two. Rip. Okay. I think I have a great, great uncle or something on this. Yep. There you go. Anselm Berwinski. Anselm. Even in life, he was tragic. Let's see. Big skeleton. We like our war monuments in Possum Springs. There are like two really ancient ones over in Old Possum Springs. Three in town proper. I think they put a new one up on Pill Hill. There's one up by Possum Leap. But that one's spooky. I haven't been up there since that party we're not gonna talk about. Nice. Two? Is that like two? Or like also? This is an error so bad, even I wouldn't make it. Also, was there the other video outpost? I don't know. Past abilities. Social Security Administration. Nice. Yep. Hello. It's almost five. Quitting time. Kick back some brews and watch the Selmers. Salmonellers. Snack Falcon. I think our friend works here, right? Oh my gosh. Hey, Greg. What are you doing here? I'm back. Like, back as in today? Back as in back. Too bad you didn't die at college. Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease. Too bad you didn't join a murder cult. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident. It's so good to see you. Ah! That was Angus. You two still a thing? Hold on. Where are you going? Change the music. What? Angus? What are you doing here? I live here. Since when? Since last night? 11 or so? That's amazing! Come to band practice. Oh my gosh, is the band still a thing? Sure. When's practice? Now? When do you get off work? Now? Really? Ah! Cheesecake, why do I feel like this is like you? Why do I feel like you can relate to... Thank you for pointing that out, Cheesecake. I was reading it, and, I ended up hitting the wrong button there. That's all on me. I was reading it, though. I promise. She's totally back. Wait, what? Are you, here for band practice? I play drums. That's not drums. That's a computer. Okay, Cheesecake, I'm not sure if it cut out before this, but why do I get the feeling that you can identify as Greg? Why do I get that feeling? It's fine. She also does your bass parts. Well, I understood them as bass parts, but I can turn them off. Turn them off on your computer? We're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums. Oh boy. Die anywhere else. Should probably do it with my right hand. Up. Can't even read chat right now. Been wanting to play Guitar Hero recently. I just need to stop looking at chat for a second. Okay. Boom. Okay. She may not know the song, but we did it. Wow, man, that was pretty bad, is what it was. I literally do not know this song. Dang. That was hard to do. You'll get back in practice. I hope. Jeez. Probably there. Probably a dragon's word. Probably. My wrist hurts. That was great, man. Like, just seeing you back. Playing my old horrible bass. Okay, are we doing this dinner thing? Yeah. Woo! Yay. Hip hip. Yee, did you miss this pizza, man? They have pizza at school? Oh, cool. That's mine. This pizza's great, isn't it great? It's pretty horrible. Dudes, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what? There's a scale of pizza. On one end, there's the worst pizza. But, like, everything right above that is still really good. What's at the other end of the scale? It's pizza all the way up. Pizza good. Come on. I mean, it's no pasta, but, I miss pasta blah. I'm not touching this crust. Shame. We should have gotten pasta bellies. The dinner has an ambience. Seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. Did you fancy for the dinner now? Guys, please. I was erased on this dinner. You and, like, a zillion rats. I didn't know Angus wanted pizza. If I would have known, I would have given Angus pizza. Angus is a cool dude. I would have given him pizza. I thought he could get pizza for himself. Otherwise, I would have given him pizza. I didn't know Angus needed help getting his pizza. So, when are we going to play out? May, we don't play out. We have jobs, man. I work at Video Outpost 2. I'm at Old Pickaxe. I thought you were going to school. Isn't that your dad's store? Sure is. I'm Lord of Snack Falcons! Where's Casey? Oh. Yeah. You wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone? Gone how? Hopped on a train, I bet. Oh, wow. He always talked about doing that. Yeah. One day, he was just gone. Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up missing persons posters, but everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey. And what exactly do you do, May? I was in college. And why exactly are you not still there? Didn't work out. Huh. Imagine that. Better be getting home, dude. Oh, yeah. Angus got a date with that sword people online. Sword people. Aw, lucky. Sword people online. It's really good to be back. Dude, we can hang out like every day. Oh my gosh. No. What? Is that an arm? Is that an arm? Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. Man, this is like tampering with evidence. Ugh. Am I gonna have to go start worrying about getting disassembled on my way home? Ugh. Shh, I wanna watch this. You don't need ears to watch. Shh! Where should we poke? Where should we poke? Poke right here. This thing's awesome. Let's see. Oh, whoa. What's that? Some kind of mark. What? Is that a tattoo? That's a tattoo. What is it? I think you just sleuthed out a clue, dude. Aww. Come on, you two. Here come the cops. Now what's going on here? Oh. Found an arm, officer. Hey, Molly, we found an arm. Alright, May, put the stick down and step away from the arm. Alright. Don't tase me or anything. No promises. Oh well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. Alright, don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something... I yawned. Why did I say yawned? I hiccuped. Buddy system. Something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, Bia. Yeah, thanks, Bia. Let's roll. So, working at the old pickaxe. Yep. Are they training you to take over the family business? They? Your parents? Hey, look, we're here. Oh my. Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Okay. Thanks for the ride. Go. I'm glad to see I made it home. Arm, tattoo, observations, chopped, severed, army jacket, on sidewalk, Gruger's pizza scale, too fancy, void, good, okay, cheap, frozen, normal delivery, Greg rules, okay, die anywhere, rip my bass playing else, Greg rules, okay. Greg rules. Okay. Hey, Dad. Can you move the boxes? Hey, kitten. Roar. Listen, May. Sorry about last night. I really thought you were going home tonight. That's okay. It's okay, I guess. You know me with the bad memory. Yeah, I remember. I mean, you do pretty well. Yeah, I remember to eat and breathe. We're really good at, like, remembering how to walk. I'm a champ. Tell you what. How about we pretend I did come home tonight? And we just go back from the bus station. Start over. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Dad. Hey, man. Thanks for picking me up. Welcome home, man. I'm gonna go sleep, I think. Well, you've had a big day. Good night, kid. Oh, wait. I forgot to tell you. What? Found an arm on the ground today. Are we still pretending it's yesterday? No. We came out of the click-clack and there's an arm. Just, like, an arm? What? Aunt Molcop came and everything. Oh my gosh. That's really weird. I poked it with a stick. Oh really? May. Don't poke dead body parts with a stick. Too late. Wow, I'll have to email Molly. Alright, good night for real now. Unless, can I get you to move the boxes? And I really want a thing to happen. I really want a thing to happen, but I don't want to say it and it not happen. Yeah, did I put him here? I bet you should move him. It's only fair. Yeah, so let's go. I've already seen the books once. Is there something else at the books? Is there a clue? Is there a Blues Clue? Yeah, no, I've gotten the books. Unless there's anything up here that I'm not aware of. Checking in tomorrow? Okay. Will do. Bedtime? Yes. Meow. I think I'll go for one more day. I can make it through one more day, then I'm gonna probably head out. Well, it's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. Ugh, no. What's wrong with you? Dang it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? Can I just... Okay. Okay. Wink, wink. Alright, you go. I'm gonna finish off this day and then I'm gonna head out. My throat's a little scratchy and I have some stuff to do as well. Just decided I would take some time and strum. I don't see anything yet. These are our books, right? Oh, I never liked this bird. These are our books, right? There's no other books? Okay, I still can't go in here. Alright, I will be checking books every day from now on. Hey, hun. Yeah? Come say hi. No. No. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom. Nope. I'm Mom 24 hours a day. Har, har, har. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend? Is he your little friend? Is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet. Yep, that's him. I didn't even fix my laptop. Well, you better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Kinda? Mom, we're in a band together. Sorta. Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah, I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Well, I'm off to go find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. Talk about dad jokes. We got mom jokes. Hey, you, kid. Adult. So you're back, eh? Yes, Mr. Penderson. Didn't last long, eh? No, Mr. Penderson. You get a job yet? I've only been back for like 24 hours. Selected mayor. I really want to be sassy, so I'm going to be sassy. Couldn't do it worse than the current one. And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed. Wait. What? Finishing the job you started? I hope you enjoy living in the woods. Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl slide, off the vinyl siding. Scavenge food, communicate with beasts, Mr. Preston. Watch yourself, you little miss. Little miss. Well, no one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have. But that's just small town polite right there. Is that what that is? Small town polite, all you got, kid. So you watch. Well, that was really interesting. But I need to go listen to my souls die. Pah. I'm on your car. I'm on your... Okay. So, what body part am I gonna find today? What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so... Just kinda take it all in. Feel like anything's changed? Not really. Same old, same old. Same people, same streets, same trees. I wish I could get away. Where'd you go? I want to go out to the ocean. Get a stable job that pays with the... That pays worth anything. Make jewelry out of the things I found on the beach and sell them. Do karaoke every night. Can I come visit? Can you karaoke? Does it have to be any good? Doesn't matter, girl. I'll just go to show up. Nice. I'm going to karaoke. Hey, janitor dude. This is my property. But it's my street. You ain't changed since you was a kid. There's a lot to do in this game, and I like that. I'm an hour in, and I'm still having fun. That's amazing to me. I generally don't end up actually liking games that I'm like, oh yeah, no, sure, I'll stream it and then record it. Bounce. 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 Aw. Firewood for sale. Just, can I take it, actually? Nope. Can't take it. Okay. Well, I tried. I really did try. Give it my best shot. I take it he quit. Party barn for sale. Video outpost 2. Death Chill 3, be nice, brain eaters, dinosaurs, something. Can I help you? I don't think so. Can I help you? I don't think so. Can I help you? I don't think so. Then where do I go? He works at Video 2, right? Hey, where's your boo? Where's your boo? Hey, man. Got cups in my ears. Why? I was thinking about how they have beaches in Bright Harbor. And then I was thinking about the ocean. And I put cups in my ears. It sounds like the ocean. Wow, dude. You took me on a journey. Speaking of... nothing, I guess. Do you know where I could find Angus? At work? At the video store? What do you want Angus for? Got computer problems. Figure you might know a thing or two. He's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool, dude. Catch you later. Definitely. I'm so glad you're back. So that arm, huh? Jeez. Yeah, what the heck? What do you think happened? I don't know. How's an arm end up on the sidewalk? In Possum Springs. I mean, kinda cool, but creepy? And like, two doors down from our apartment? You live in Town Century now? In Towny Century now? Yeah, we live next door. You've been away for a long time. I have. You up for hanging out later? So much to catch up on. Now I got dinner with family. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? A friendly thing. Is it 6 o'clock yet? Nope. Mind if I get a drink? Nope. Okay. Now he should be there, right? SSA. Pasta Bellis. There's the store I'm looking for. Where's your person? Can I help you? Where's Angus? Now he works day shift? Is it day? I got here early? Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just don't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh? Night shift, huh? Well, that's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day. Till my mom gets back from work. Ew, babies. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. You guys are overrated. Cool. have a feeling I need to go to the apartment. Wherever that is. Is this the apartment? Let's see. There's no button? There's gotta be a way to make this work. Click. Hello, hello. Hello? You're not Angus. Who's this? Who are you? May I borrow whiskey? What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling stuff? Hello? Click. Click. Hello? Angus? Are you searching my child? Yeah. For Angus. You can search all you like for Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus. He loves your... My child. No Angus will ever compare. The true Angus. Okay. Dear, have you encountered him today? No, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Click. Click. Yes? Hi. Angus? Angus, you say. Dude, it's me. Tell me about yourself, Maybelline. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Nope. Bye. Click. Click. Hello. Hello? Hello. I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Quick. Click. Maurice? May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. And you are Maurice. Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. Ow. Hello? Ah. Who is this? It's May. May? Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted. Oh, yeah. It's fiddly. There's no button! Yeah, you can, like, stick a screwdriver in it and... Well, it's too late now. Come on up. Click. Hey, man. Wrong button. Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude. Don't wear pants on my account. Why is the door unlocked? Greg always forgets to lock it. Greg's at work if you're looking for Greg. I was actually looking for you. My laptop's messed up and I thought, what's wrong with it? Lots of things pop up when I turn it on. What kinds of things? You know, things about things, not forget things. Why didn't you bring it with you? I forgot it. You know, May, you Don't have to be embarrassed about it. I'm not. I mean, everyone... I know. Let me see what I can do. Do I follow you? Okay, I got something for you. Plug this into any USB port and restart. Should clear you right up. Might delete some of your old files, though. Well, thanks, dude. No problem. Gonna head on home now. See if your magic works. It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And we're just atoms. And our perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof. There goes the universe. Whoa. Sorry. I'm gonna go. Hey, pups. Hey, dadders. Why, if it isn't the mayor of Possum Springs herself. What did you get up to today? I hung out with Angus for a bit. You remember him? Oh, yeah. I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell in some hard times after we all got laid off. I used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. I wonder how he is. Did they find anything about it? Anything out about the arm? Not that I heard. Huh. Well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry a mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble. And were unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. What? Okay, I get it. Unarmed? Eh? I'm going to bed now. Good night, Mary Kitten. Good night. Gonna check the books again. Nope. All right. Well, I think that's where I'm gonna end. Actually, I'll go to sleep first, and then I'll wake up on the next morning. Let's see if Angus fix works. Can't get any worse, at least. I guess he could be on fire. Anyway. Oh, wow, it's fixed. Neat.
In the age of blood, a pale one rises, wielding not but a simple blade. Who dares climb the steps of Ancient Doom Spire Demo Tower? Begin!
Okay, and now we gotcha. Nice. I needed that. Boop. I got key. Okay. Well, this is interesting. You got a lot of games in here, didn't you? Got him. Nice. Easy. Easiest boss ever. Probably wasn't supposed to kill him, but oh well. Does it actually get to the point of being, like, impossible at some point? As your Shadow Ah is playing GTA 5? That's why I wanted to do game capture, but it wouldn't let me. Dog is barking. Bad dog. Give me that. Give me that. And give me that. Okay. Let's see here. Where is it all coming from? I've been here before. Do I just need to kill off? Oh, that's the wrong button. Hit the wrong button there. Got him. Easy. Super easy. Too easy mode. Easy. Just break all the pots now. Boop. You dead. You dead, mate. Ow. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I got some other stuff I want to check out right now. Let's see here. Maybe. Heard you broke it. Before the internet. Alright. Yeah, that was the thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out in the woods and, sorry there. Like, what's up, dude? Guess you're both here for that. Bet that happened. You know it did. Bet they became friends. So you coming to the party tomorrow night, right? What party? up in the state forest with lots of people from high school and stuff over the weekend. Cool people, big fire, snacks, beers. Girl, you know I will. Right, snacks or snakes? Alright, now I'm going. I was so excited. Woods are so fun at night. It's so messed up. There are no laws in the woods. Cool, well, see if Bea can drive us. I don't think she likes me that much. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives us all the time. Let's borrow a car. Stop at our store tomorrow, Azure, please! Okay, whatever. Yay! I guess it turned out okay, then. Your computer. It did, thanks. I put something else on the drive. You remember Demon Tower? Yeah, I just played it. Ah, sweet. I'm playing again, too. I keep updating it. We can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's really good. Ah, thanks, Angus. Tips hat. Fedora, m'lady. Bright Harbor Gazette. The blah, 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 blah. Okay. Alright, then. Well, I think this is where we're ending it. Yep. I saw something about hold escape. Here, nap. Bedtime. Yes. Alright, well, that didn't work. So, save and quit to title. Yes. Yes. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you did on YouTube, thank you for watching this. Could watch it live on twitch.tv/Matthew96X. Yes, that's my Twitch. And if you're watching on the stream, thank you for being here. Hopefully I'll see you again at some point. Anyways, thanks for watching all around. I'm definitely going to be playing more of this game in the future. So yeah, have fun. Bye.